hi, I'm Sarah Samakia. These are my creations. They come from a place in my mind where I escape from reality. So I would make up happy places, or some are sad, or some wherever they're fed from my emotions. Consumerism in our modern world is a main trigger for me. So you have the Chanel and the designer brands, but I put a comical twist on it by using the cartoons. So happiness is the main thing for me with my artwork, to make people smile and feel something and be happy.
我画这幅画的意思就是 我比较喜欢用动物比喻人生。这个雪豹在这个雪地里，然后它受到气候严苛的考验，可是你看它的脸跟它的身体非常的坚毅，所以这幅画叫做傲气。我觉得就跟人生一样，不管都要受到多大的不如意，我们还是要很有尊严的活下去。嗨，谢谢。讲完。
我这次画的哈，我用绢本、用纸本，又有色宣，来基本上是用芦苇先双勾，勾完之后再把后面的彩慢慢的一层一层、两层、三层、四层、十层，这样累积慢慢堆叠，把后面的层次感那个累积出来。这样，
我最近的画作大概都是以草地、以草原，就是作为系列的，就是作为系列的创作。那像这个草地，它本身就是在台东市，它在市区会很多。很多荒弃的一些空地里面的一些杂草，那我把杂草整个就是整个空间感跟它的构图我重新整理过，然后再做一系列的整修。
It is a portrait called the Enigmatic Smile. What I mean by this portrait is a simple human emotion.A simple expression like a smile can be interpreted in so many different ways. And if you look at this painting, especially one peculiarity of this painting is that, if you're in a good mood and you look at this painting, you feel happy. And if you're somehow sad, then you somehow feel it's a sad kind of smile. So, depending on the viewer's mood, the painting also changes expression.And that is why I call it the enigmatic smile, because you don't know what exactly the smile means, and yet it is able to convey so many expressions and so many moods.
Normally I paint in oil. This is mostly in acrylics on canvas, but I play with oil and so on. I've been a designer for 35 years, so I've been playing with styles for many years, and you can see a big variation in my art.That's because I like playing. I get impulses from what's happening around me. And many times when I start a painting, it just comes by itself because of some experience I had. So to me, it's more like playing and have fun and make good art at the same time. So I'm very excited now to see how people are receiving me here in Taiwan.
Hello, 大家好，我是来自厦门的徐子志。这次带来的这一个系列作品主要是体现这个侍女的一个形象的，但是整个主要还是以形象变形和色彩来营造一个当代的画面气氛。整个作品应该还是比较炫目的一个感觉，但是它又不缺这个中国文化当中的一个情怀和情感的东西。
然后这次为了这次展览，我准备了十幅作品，五张绘居的那个风景和那个五张人物画啊，然后。主要人那个风景是主要我是用写实的手法，那个画出那个他的那个时间感和那个沧桑感，还有客观的描述他的那个 历史感和那种历史的痕迹感那种的东西。嗯，
为什么会画这一套水箱作品呢？是因为自己居住在水箱，住在水箱啊，然后对这边的感觉不一样啊。现在在当今这个画坛写意风大肆流行的当今，我也做了这方面的尝试，我觉得自己得了其中，很热爱这一方面的东西啊。嗯，这套东西呢，我吸收了这个一些老艺术家，比如吴冠中这些艺术家的一些经法特点，融合这具象抽象的感觉，画出的这一套系列的东西，还是很值得回味的。自己也觉得，也觉得很有感受。